Star John Greenwood is staged along the 405 freeway to show you what's happening. There is actually something on the southbound side as well with a big rig. But our concern is the north, 405 North and Nordoff Street, where the lanes are blocked. It's a motorcycle crash, a fatality, and then debris. You see one of the officers taking the measurements. So really, a lot still happening with the active scene that happened just after 2 this morning.